trees? More rubber trees, huh? Hey, oh yes, yes, okay, good. as I freak out. Yes, freak out. Like it's the only one. It's not very often the trees have more than one, but they can. Oh, wow, it goes even further up than I thought. And then here we plant one of these saplings in the hopes that it will grow too. Okay. Now we need to make a tree tap. That looked like a lot. It was just two, though. I think that's just barely enough. Okay. Okay, so I believe we need to smelt it. Rubber. Okay, I'll finish off that coal. There we go. Oh, no, that's right. Before we finish off the coal, we want to do copper. Smelting. Got ourselves some copper cable. Okay. And we're gonna need a furnace. Okay. Okay, iron furnace. Now what? There it is. Nope. Iron furnace plus iron furnace plus three refined iron and an RE battery. And the RE battery is Okay, copper cable. Aha, okay, so we need 4 tin, 3 refined iron. Cobblestone in here. Still just me. The whole server to myself. Ain't that nice? So we smelt the iron again and it turns into refined iron, which is what we need for the generator. Excuse me. Okay, so what do we got here? You. Make an RE battery. Refined iron and an iron furnace. Make a generator. Yay, generator. That's a nice area over there. Okay, we've got a generator. It's got a slot for coal, so it's the right one. Yay. Okay, so now we need to make the macerator. No, sorry, the pull. Yeah, it is a macerator in this one. That's right. Okay, now for that we're going to need a copper cable. Hook it up again. I'm going to need the circuit regardless. The one. Okay, so we need a refined iron for that. Okay. Like that. Yeah, electronic circuit. Okay, then. Macerator. Cobblestone and a machine block. And the machine block is 8 refined iron. Okay, so we need 8 more iron. Getting low on iron here. Good thing we're about to be able to double it. It's gonna take a while to do. Let's go see how our trees are doing. Hey, we got some more rubber. Excellent. There's another tree. Got one too. Okay. There. Also look up an extractor. That's another machine block, another electronic circuit. 4 tree taps. We can make those now and put them in the chest. So 4 tree taps takes 4 times 5, 20. There we go. There. Okay. Now this is one of the tricks I learned, which is you put the macerator right next to it. I first have to make the macerator, excuse me. Okay, so we got the machine block. We've got stone, cobblestone. Oh! Cobblestone. Okay, cobblestone. Oh, darn it. Flint is in the chest. Hello, flint. There it is. Two, three, flint. Machine block. Cobblestone. Electronic circuit. We have a macerator. Put that down right next to the generator. Okay, good. So that's the trick. You can power things without putting cable between them if you put them right next to each other. So now I want to start with the iron. Let's just get all of our ores ready. Gold, silver, tin, copper. So we'll start with that. Put a fuel in here and see what happens. Yay, we're macerating. guess we're going to need to make tubes because pipes are outlawed. Pneumatic tubes. Brass. Brass is tin and copper in an alloy furnace. So we need to make an alloy furnace. I believe it was not the dust. Okay, cool. We're also going to want a wrench. Okay, let's see here. We've got iron ore. Sure. Copper then. In fact, we're probably gonna need to pulverize it again. So, and that's not enough copper to make anymore, so I need to go hunting. I need to go mining. At least I know I need to go mining. Okay, let's several dirt deposits there. Make ourselves another shovel. What are we doing here for the sand? We've got sand, that's good. We're gonna need another coal in the generator. Hey, okay. We still don't have any copper. How are we doing here? Got some glass, that's good. Safely. Thank you. That's another thing they fixed. It's the laggy items. Oh, I remember what I was going to get. Darn it. I knew there was something. I need to get my my staircase blocks. So I can make it into a nice staircase. I kind of think that I'm probably going to need more, so... Okay, so... my staircase blocks are there. Got something else that I need. So I'm gonna need to make obsidian. At least I might need to make obsidian. At the very least, I need to take a bucket with me. Okay, is it dark? No, it's day. Excellent.